Guillermo Fariñas is back in the hospital for the fifth time, and reports out of Cuba say he is dying. Fariñas reportedly fainted at his home. Today marks 47 days since he started his hunger strike to protest the civil rights violations on the communist island.